This past offseason, some clown named Mike Lombardi told him that he was the least qualified head coach in the NFL.
Philly, hold up, wait a minute. Y'all thought we was finished?